Everyone's favorite real-life Riverdale couple has reportedly called it quits, and Cole Sprouse does not want to see any comments about people's feelings on his Instagram photos. He's gone and disabled his comments. Hey everyone, it's Sussan Mourad here with Clevver News, and as we very sadly reported yesterday, it appears that Cole Sprouse and Lili Reinhart have broken up after 2 years of dating.
I'm not crying, you're crying. There's just something in my eye.
So a quick recap of what we thought was forever love. The couple was reportedly together for about 2 years, and sources say they separated earlier this summer. News began to spread of the breakup after a source told Us Weekly that they overheard Cole telling a friend at a Comic-Con party over the weekend that he and Lili had broken up. The source didn't hear anything else, but it is reported that the two left the event separately. Another source told E! News that they broke up earlier this summer and are not living together this season. The insider also said the two have been intentionally keeping their distance from each other. However, now that Riverdale is back in production, they're back to filming together and are on much better terms. In yet another interesting turn of events, it appears that Cole has apparently shut off his Instagram comments, so this may be some sort of subtle confirmation that something fishy is happening. According to Heavy.com, the last message allowed on his photos was 14 hours prior to the news of their split hitting mainstream media. If you take a look at Cole's comments section on his last Instagram post, you'll also see that the last comment is a week ago. Lili has yet to disable her comments because maybe that could possibly mean she's confirming the split too. I don't know, it's also confusing. But here we are, a little less than 24 hours after the news broke, with no confirmation, and our hearts are still breaking at this news. Cole and Lili were last seen over the weekend attending the 2019 San Diego Comic-Con, but reportedly kept their distance and were rarely seen together. They were placed next to each other on the Riverdale panel and took group photos promoting the show. Lili posted a picture from the panel between Cole and KJ Apa, captioning it, "Please don't put me between these two ever again." It wasn't super shady at the moment, but truly devastating now as the current events have unfolded. Fans have also been quick to point out that while this news was shattering hearts all over the place, Lili had pictures of her and Cole at Comic-Con on her Instagram story, so how could this actually be true? Let's just say we're all very confused, but mostly because we don't actually want to believe this news. And we hope we can get to the bottom of this and that one of our favorite young Hollywood couples can reconcile. But until then, can anyone shed some light on what you think is truly going on here? I mean, do you really think that they really truly have broken up? Or do you think this is just some sort of gossip? And if they have broken up, will they get back together? I don't know, this is all just too much for me. Let's chat it out in the comments section below. Also guys, while you're there, why don't you hit that subscribe button right there and also hit the bell, and that way you'll get notified every single time we post a new video. You can also click here to catch up on all the latest entertainment news, and why not give this video a big old thumbs up. Thanks for hanging out with me guys, I'm Sussan Mourad and I'll catch you later.